Good morning, guys! What is up? It is such a crazy week this week because it is my birthday week, and I'm so excited. Starting off the day with a nice cup of coffee because it is about to be a crazy week and a crazy day. I'm just treating myself this week to like all things that make me feel good about myself because that's what you have to do. So yes, starting the day off with a cup of coffee. And I also wanted to share something else that I've been obsessed with is the Sandhus Nutrition Collagen Peptides. Guys, I have seen such a difference in my hair, my skin, and my nails. And all I do in the morning is put a little bit, 2 scoops in my coffee, and that's it. And it's literally unflavored. You can't even taste it. So yeah, so this week I'm gonna get my hair done. I'm gonna get it colored finally. I'm gonna get like a gel manicure, maybe a facial, all these things. And you know, to do all of these things that could be damaging for your hair, your skin, and your nails, I definitely am relying on these collagen peptides to make sure that my nails stay strong, my hair is healthy, my skin looks firm, and I definitely have seen such a difference. So I'm gonna show you what I do to make my coffee in the morning, and yeah. Okay, so I just finished brewing my coffee, and I'm gonna take my collagen peptides. Let me open this. It's hard to do with one hand. Hold on. I take the little scooper that it came with, and I take out 2 scoops. And then I mix, and obviously I'm gonna have to put the camera down and mix it really good, but it doesn't even taste like anything. It is unflavored, and I have seen such a difference with my hair, my skin, and my nails. Cheers, guys. Now that I did that, I'm going to take a shower, get dressed, get ready for the day, and sip on my coffee with my collagen peptides. See you soon. Everything seems like a city of dreams. I'll never know why, but I still miss you. I still miss you. Okay, guys, I am so excited for today because I'm getting my hair done. I've hated this color for like months already. I just feel like it's so dark for me, so brown. There's so much yellow and like reddish tone in it, and I just like cool, calm, and collected tones. No, but I just want to be like very blonde, very cool. And so I'm going to get it done. I'm going to this place called Cutler Salon in Soho because I've heard amazing things, and like a bunch of influencers I follow go there. So I'm going there, and I'm so excited, and hopefully it comes out the way I want it to because it is pricey there. But you know what? It's my birthday, so I'm treating myself, and yay! Entire week I've just made about like me self-care, because like I don't know, I'm happy with myself, I'm happy with I guess where I am in life. I just feel like when I was younger, I was like, I'm gonna be married with a child, at least one, and like I'm totally fine being single right now. It's just like that thought of that I'm like not even a little bit involved with anyone is freaking me out, but whatever, it's fine. And I'm getting a pedicure tomorrow, maybe a spray tan. I'm just going all out. The quarter life crisis was so 2 years ago, so now I'm like over the hill. Thank you. woke up and I realized I don't think I really got to show you my hair last night, so this is it. Wow, this light is making me look so washed out right now, but whatever. It is so pretty. I'm like obsessed with it. Very blonde again, and we love to see that. Today I am going to get my eyebrows waxed, even though I'm not really sure if I need that. I don't know. I had the appointment ready. And then my lashes done, which I'm very excited for because, like, as you can see, they are non-existent right now. And I just feel like they totally change my face and up my makeup game, which I'm excited for my birthday. So that's what I'm doing today. And then I wanted to sneak a pedicure in there. I had a spray tan booked for tomorrow morning, but I canceled it because I just didn't want to look like an Oompa Loompa in the middle of February. I'm so short and I'm like blonde, and sometimes I can easily look like I belong on the Jersey Shore cast, so avoiding that. Yeah, let's go get my eyebrows done. Hello guys, happy Friday. It's Friday, the day before my birthday. I went literally crazy on the makeup because I'm trying to practice for my actual birthday tomorrow, and I had a meltdown, but it's fine. We're fine. Shooting a campaign in my shaver room this morning, and then just trying to prepare, clean the entire house because the next 2-3 days are gonna be crazy. And then tonight, Jenny and I are going to get piercings. And then we're going out to dinner. My friend Thiana is kind of gonna come meet us, and we're gonna have a sleepover. Yeah, so the next couple, I have like an hour until it's go. But I'm excited. Stay tuned. Okay, I did my dinner outfit change. Can't really see it, but I could dress like a hoochie mama. Tomorrow night, different story. Ready to get piercings.
Oh, I'm in there.
it might be easier to do it online.
That looks good. It's so hard to tell, but I think they look good.
So they're 20 minutes each, so I would
recommend
if there's three of you.
Yeah, it's gonna be a little. So this one is pierced on the low side.
Okay.
So you don't want to pierce too low.
Are you excited?
That was so quick.
So cute.
Oh my god, it's so cute.
Thank you.
What did you do?
Zone. Jenny, are you warm?
Guys, birthday week has come and gone. I literally don't even know how it came and left so fast. But now this week is all about recovery. Just taking a chill. I'm actually going away later this week, so that's exciting. But up until then, I am just back at home trying to run some errands, do my laundry, like get over all the crazy stuff. Back with my cup of coffee to start my day, and of course, my collagen peptides. Seriously a lifesaver. And after all of the hairspray and the makeup and like everything I've been using this week to like look glamorous, I am even more thankful for these. So again, if you haven't checked them out, check them out. You won't regret it. I'm obsessed. Thanks for tuning in, guys, and I'll see y'all at the next video.